观众朋友们，大家好，欢迎收看《活在五点》，我是今天的主持人米莉。哎，那现在啊，越来越多的中国人来到加拿大之后呢，想要做自己的生意，开自己的公司。那这个时候呢，他会遇到很多的问题。那么有没有一些组织可以帮助他们呢？今天我们很荣幸的邀请到了 BDC Bank of Canada Branch Manager Renee 以及这个Commercial Account Manager Alex， 欢迎两位做客我们的节目间。Hello, hi, Renew. Can you introduce yourself to the audience a little bit?
Yes. So my name is Renew Narang. I'm from the Business Development Bank of Canada. I'm a branch manager in the Scarborough office in the Entrepreneurship Center. I've been there for about 14 years now, and it's an amazing place to work with, an amazing corporation to be a part of. And this is Alex. He's my colleague.
Alex， 您好，能不能给我们也介绍一下你自己呢？
好好，大家好，我叫 Alex 高，高鹏，我是在 Business Development Bank of Canada 加拿大商业发展银行的一名商业贷款经理，我差不多来加拿大八年左右，然后在商业银行做过，现在在我们的 Crown Corporation BDC， 也是做商业贷款方面。
Okay, thank you too for coming to our show today. And Renew, can you introduce us a little bit about BDC?
Yes, definitely. So BDC, it stands for Business Development Bank of Canada.
Yes.
It's a Crown Corporation. And we've been around since 1944.
Wow, 1944.
So we have about 118 business centers across Canada. We're providing financing and advisory services in Canada.To entrepreneurs. So we're the only bank that is dedicated exclusively for entrepreneurs.
So only for entrepreneurs, not
only
the
for
other
entrepreneurs.
People.
Yes. So we have financing and, as I said, advisory services. So we have about 2,200 employees who are assisting over 49,000 entrepreneurs in Canada. So our experienced advisors.They are assisting the entrepreneurs run a more profitable and efficient business. So we have different, we provide the knowledge and the know-how of how to run a business more efficiently through a wide range of products and services, such as assisting on the sales and marketing. You know, you want to grow your sales in the business. You want to have operational efficiency or you want to manage your cash flow.So advisory services are able to provide that. Then through our financing services, we provide different term loans. What we do is just term loans, no day-to-day banking.
What does that mean?
So term loans are for a set period of time. They help out with business needs working capital.
Okay.
Right? Suppose you want to buy more laptops or computers, or you want to renovate the place, or you need to finance your receivables or payables in the business.That's what working capital is.
I see.
Or you want to buy equipment.
Yeah.
Equipment financing, real estate financing, just commercial real estate for the business operation.
Yeah.
That's part of financing.
I see. So you not only provide the finance like the bank do, but also you provide the advice.
Yes. That is how we differentiate a lot. Yes.
Yeah. So is there any example you can give to the audience what kind of advice that you give and then help the people that develop the business?
Yes, so suppose you are, so a business owner is moving to a newer location. So operational efficiency is a big part. That means that, for example, if you're a manufacturing unit, so how you would lay out your plant, how your employees, where they would be, how you would run it efficiently so that the whole thing runs, operation runs smoothly, right from the office till the product is shipped out is an example of operational efficiency. And if I were to give you an example on sales and marketing, so suppose you're a business owner, your sales are stuck, you're not able to grow, you don't know what avenues to look for, then we have advisory team who could help to say, you know, where you should market, what is the best return on your investment. So we would help through that process, be it traditional or online marketing.
Thank you very much. So I have a question. When people come to Canada and they want to purchasing a commercial building or they want to purchasing an existing business, what they should pay attention to?
So when you're buying a business, sorry, you're buying a property, real estate, everybody's focus is on how much, what's the price of the building, right? So whatever the cost of the building. A lot of the entrepreneurs miss on anticipating other costs, such as moving costs, lawyers' fees. There are a lot of closing costs anticipated with it. Then there's also building improvements.
I see. Is
the new location up to your requirements?
Yeah.
So there can be substantial investments in the new location you've got to renovate, the new place. So BDC, what we differentiate ourselves is that we would assist with these costs also, along with the purchase.
How do you assist?
So we would, our term loan would include all these costs.
Okay.
We would do high loan to value, right? So we would look at your cash flow. We're cash flow lenders. So we look at your cash flow.
Yeah.
We would look at the building purchase, improvements, moving costs, look at all of that, and then put have a certain percentage of the financing we would look at. Other things also, longer amortization. So we would provide you longer amortization on the loans. We are able to extend the principal payment out. Because when you are looking at buying a building or an office, a unit, you also have a existing lease, which doesn't exactly coincide with the purchase. So you're carrying two costs. So that's why we would extend our principal payment out, so you can finish the lease, settle in, move into the new location, and doesn't have a disruption in the business in terms of cash flow. So it's like a whole solution. We would look at the whole solution for you.
Yeah, so it's more like a planner. Plan everything very carefully, not just like the bank that just do the loan and then that's it.
Yes, we want to make sure you're happy, successful, running your business well at your new location.
I see. Yeah. So is there anything that different you're from the bank?
So how we differentiate ourselves from other lenders? Is that we take higher risk, our risk tolerance is higher, our repayment terms are longer and more flexible. So we base it on your cash flow period. We have we do not take personal assets as collateral, and we are loans are non-demand loans.
What's the non-demand loan?
Non-demand loans means 就是有的时候啊, 就是在商业贷款的时候, 我们 清楚每一个生意都会有好的时候，也有不好的时候。那就是说，在不好的时候，我们愿意跟这些 small business owner 一起度过这个难关。就是说，我们跟商业银行一个很大的区别是什么呢？就是说，比如说在09年经济危机的时候，好多商业银行他们在收紧放贷。但是我们政府的银行呢，我们会特殊的，我们会关注这些企业，然后我们会给他贷款，就是我们的 term 在还款的 期限上也是比较灵活的，比如说我们可以work with customer， 我们经常贷过款了之后呢，头12个月或者头24个月，客户不用还给我们本金，就是还给用利息就行，因为我们清楚，在客户做这种 property purchase 的时候，会有好多 cost， 在第一年或者第二年的时候会有好多 cost， 那我们呢？ 会尽量的让客户的资金呢很充裕，来支撑他这个 working capital， 我们这个商业发展银行呢更关注的是说我们愿意借客户更多的钱，然后让客户用在更多的 working capital 上面，比如说雇更多的员工，增加他的 productivity， 增加他的生产力等等，这个也是很大的一个区别。就是说你们看的是一个
long term， 你们不要求人家借了钱立刻还，而是说先把这个 business
支撑起来之后再去还。没错，因为我们作为政府银行呢，我们愿意支持每一个加拿大的中小企业来长远的发展。我们愿意伴随这个中小企业呢，无论是它好的时候还是不好的时候，我们都愿意跟它在一起。这就是刚才 Renew 讲的，我们是committed loan， 就是说我们一旦借给这个客户钱，我们就一定会 跟那客户一起经历这些在创业过程中这种好的地方和不好的时候。好，谢谢
Alex. So Renew was talking about the helping people to buy the equipment. So how do you support these entrepreneurs when they purchasing the equipment for their business?
So the main feature what with us is on the equipment financing is that we also help with other costs such as shipping costs.
Okay.
Installation cost of the equipment, so we can do up to 125% of the equipment cost.
Okay.
We have a product also called Equipment Line, where we have pre-approved you for an equipment purchase, and you have about 12 months to go and look for your equipment. and we help postpone the principal payments till your equipment, you've got your equipment, got it settled in, it's up and running, mm-hmm. and generating cash flow for you.
Yeah, everything is very organized and helpful.
Yeah. Yes.
因为作为政府银行呢，我们是很支持这种加拿大中小企业，他们在这种 technology 方面呢，或者在这种 machinery 上面的一些投入。因为我们做过一些调查，就是说，在过往的一年当中呢，就是加拿大中小企业投入在这个上面的企业呢，只有差不多 6%， 超过100万的投入在这个 technology 方面的。 只有 6%， 如果没有超过100万的呢，也才 50% 多。所以我们希望呢，把我们的资金呢投入到这些企业当中，让这些企业用最先进的 technology， 让这些企业用最先进的 machinery， 然后来增加自己的这个竞争力，对，然后来雇更多的人，来让我们加拿大生产的东西呢更 competitive， 在整个的 international market 上面。 那我们的贷款额度呢，最多可以贷到125%，也就意味着说，企业如果想买一条生产线或者买一部机器的话，它不用拿任何钱。如果说它的财务支撑的话，它自己不用拿任何钱，我们不但借给他机器的钱，我们还多借给他25%，用于他培训，对，用于他培训、安装、运输等等。这个就是一个很大的不同。
好的，谢谢 Alex， 谢谢 Renee 今天做客我们的节目间。Thank you for coming to our show today. So at the end, is there anything you want to tell the audience?
Yes, I would like all of you to go to our website www.bdc.ca. We have a lot of tools to help entrepreneurs. You know, cash flow management. You want to prepare a business plan. There are a lot of tools. Please go have a look at it, and. Give us a call. Yeah. All our contact is there, or you could contact Ray or me or Alex, any one of us, and we look forward to talking to you.
Thank you very much.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
恭喜发财，大家！谢谢大家，那我们下期节目再见，大家拜拜。
好，再见。